to another episode of The Good Greek. And today we're going to show you Stifado. Here we've got some organic beef. And we've got some onions. Some shallots. Onions if you can't find shallots. I'm going to mix this all together in our slow cooker. Because that is how we're going to cook this. It's revolutionised our lives. At home, we're cooking with it a lot, and I just really, really love it. Okay, next we're going to put in a glass of red wine, some olive oil, a glass. I'm going to put some beer in it, and some cherry tomatoes, whole. Cloves of garlic, 4. Three bay leaves. 4 cloves. 2 tablespoons of red wine vinegar. One stock. Some rosemary, a whole cinnamon stick, some nutmeg, just a tiny pinch, some salt and pepper, and lastly some tomato puree, 2 tablespoons. Get it all to the same level so that everything mixes. And then we're going to put this on in our slow cooker on high to begin with for about an hour. And then we're going to put it on low and we're going to cook it all night and all day. And it's going to be ready tomorrow at about the same time, ready for dinner. Thank you very much.